Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to remove a client computer. This is a Windows 10 computer from a domain controller. So basically I go to settings, I go to accounts, and go to account, access to access work or school. Then you can see this computer is connected to techwithhash.com. That's the domain controller. This is one of the ways you can remove a client from the domain controller. So you can disconnect and it'll ask you to restart. So the next way which you can do it in Windows 10 is you need to go to system, either this way you can search it, or you go to control panel and select system. It'll give you this window. Then you go to change settings and then change here and put this to work group. You type the work group name which you want, then press OK. It will give you this warning that you are leaving domain controller. So you press OK, and it will process a little bit in the background, and it should be asking me to restart the computer. So it's welcoming you to the work group. Then as soon as you close this, yeah, it's asking you to restart. So yeah, it's restarting. Then as soon as you get the restart, after the restart, you'll just get your local logins to log in to the computer. So after I log in, if I go to settings again and accounts, access, so it's not showing any domain controller connection. So that's pretty much it. It's just basic thing that you can do. Okay, hope this helped for you, and thank you.